Hey guys, welcome back to part 7 of Dead Space 3. Guys, enjoy. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Sorry. Because the support means a lot to me. And with that, let's get into the game.
Pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
We got parts. Fire plus one crit, reload plus damage. Okay.
It's a lot.
Plus one damage. Fire rate is so slow on that. Tungsten go. No, I want to use the buy number. No. Thank you.
And it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Yeah! made that work. I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We promised. Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. Stupid, bloody ancient signal. Oh God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Ah!
Okay, guys. Well, that's gonna be it for part 7. I have no ammo. So, I will see you all in part 8. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And, yeah. Thank you for watching, guys.